These benefits that have been given, I always say it. I always say it. Those of us collecting these benefits, we should have our minds figured at the person we are collecting these benefits on behalf. Assuming he is the one collecting this money, what will he use it for? And if we figure it out like that, I think whatever is given to us on behalf of the beneficiary, whether it's alive or not alive, I think we will have the conscience to use it the way he would have used it or she would have used it if they are here. I always pray and advise that benefits like this to rather unite the beneficiaries who are alive rather than to divide them. If it is 10 naira that is given to you, maybe you are 2 or 3 that are next of kin, I think it's better you go and sit down, pray over it, and think better on how it will be used.
We, the beneficiaries, are so happy that you were able to attend to us this way without going to Abuja for our church. Thank you very much. I also send my gratitude to the OC Insurance, who have been fighting endlessly to ensure that all these things, we, the beneficiaries, can get it without going to Abuja, spending her credits to call us wherever we are. Today we are meeting this way. I so thank her. Same. So, madam, keep it up. And God will bless you all in Jesus' name.
Apostle Gerwin Christopher Iyibio. I'm so most happy what I see today. May God protect them and guide them. For what I see, I'm happy in the Lord. And say, may God take them and give them more nourish to do more and more, now and forevermore.
My name is Kingsley Felix Iyibio. I'm from May God bless all the police officers for bringing the truth from Abuja to you. May God bless everybody and they shall go to war and come back successfully in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God, we should cover all the, God, please cover all the policemen people in this place so they can go to war and come back successfully.
It is one of the welfare packages packaged by the Inspector General of Police for our officers and men who have been with us and maybe are no longer there, or are by one way or the other incapacitated in the course of their duties. These are checks presented to the beneficiaries of these officers, as directed by the Inspector General of Police,